must wait a minute.
God, that our village has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in the swamp, circling us, feeding off us when it suits them.
This must be it.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
Yes!
Why did Tyrael believe the Haradrim would be a solution?
We weren't a solution. We are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed. Damn. They must have tracked our scent.
I must wait a moment.
When you're ready, light the incense.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long were we out?
I don't know. But I see something. Magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke. I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out!
Thank you. find a way forward.
There's an opening beneath the serpent. Just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Can you feel it? The swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads. Just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
Of the serpent, but I hear it calling to me. Up ahead. There it is. There's no way through this time. Oh, it's wounded, though. Or is it telling us to wound it?
Clever thinking. So, who will stab at it to see if it will move?
Enough.
That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees. It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Is the serpent doing this?
Forget the snake. Just kill these things before they kill us.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Seeking answers, so many fail. Will you die like these souls, with a question still on your lips?
Shut up, shut up. You aren't real.
An old drunk. The judge of what is real. We are real, and so is the Lord of the Swamp.
To get the answer.
Look, it's moving.
For payment, a head for knowledge.
Not yet. They have another purpose first.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
Is that...
the Tree of Whispers.
Why have you come?
We're after a man named Elias.
Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Thank you.
got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Rathma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes, and failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Thank you. Must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
To the coffin. I'll look after him.
Wait a moment.
You're getting close.
The edge of our sight. The limit of our knowledge.
I must wait a moment.
The source of his immortality.
Fear not this cradle. Colder breaths than this await you yet, traveler.
I have come to your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
Just wait a moment.
Yeah!
must wait a moment. Wait a moment.
To be strong and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go. And bring the mother home. When the Mother of Sanctuary re-enters her world, it will change. But in the end, we will remain. We will survive. Rathma writes that when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle. Has fought to secure us our birthright. Sanctuary.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within. Piece of himself here to stay immortal. No, I'm not going to die here.
Found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
Dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zacharun Keep later.
Thank you. first Carlo, now Leah. There's something out there killing us, and no one will do anything.
Don't dally. Hand it over. Another happy customer.
Don't ruin all that work.
Tomiris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is...
This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort or Akarat. Surely you understand that.
Thank you.
Not ready yet. Just wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. must wait a moment. Not ready yet. Ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a minute. Just wait a moment. Not ready yet.
Zakharum Church is supposed to be empty, but I heard bells tolling. He called to me, splitting open my dreams. A call that demanded an answer. I must release them. This holy place reeks of seawater and rot. I'm going to drown in it. There is no escape. It's hard to think when the ringing of those damn bells fills my head.
Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Wait a moment.